Hey guys, it's me Braxton G, and for today's video I'm going to film a get ready with me video. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, and the whole video is basically voiceover except this part, so fun.
A quick disclaimer, I have not posted in a while on Instagram or on YouTube because I have been sick and also because our Wi-Fi has been acting up. Sorry. First, what I do is I tame this hair by pulling it back by a handy dandy ponytail. Then according to the skincare products I use, they say to moisten your face, so that's what I'm doing. I'm using Garnier Fructis, the Expert Exfoliator Exfoliating Gel, and I do this 2 times a day. Then I let it sit for a little while, and then after that I just wash it off and pat it dry with a towel. Here I am being a facial care model, like those ones on TV that do it so effortlessly. Then once again, I am patting it dry. After I just repeated this with some different kind of gel that they provide, and it's really good for you too. We come back every time. Yes, queen, that clean face though. Let's pull back that hair again though so we can do our makeup. Now I'm just taking some random old ass foundation and putting it on the back of my hand so I can put it all over my face with this pink beauty blender. Delicious and dirty. Yum. Just like any old makeup professional, I'm blending that shit in all over my face. And also I put it on my lips a little. For some reason, because I'm weird and dumb, I don't know. Do you guys do that too? Probably not, oh well. Don't forget to blend that creamy shit down onto your neck because you don't want to line like some people at my school. Then I'm just taking a concealer stick that's the same brand as the foundation I use that no one really knows or remembers. Not lipstick, you gotta put that under your eyes so you don't look like you're an old 50-year-old woman. Yes! Get out of this town, drive out of the city, away from the crowd. Then using the same professional techniques, I'm just blending out all the concealer and just buffering that shit so you can't really see it and you have no under eye circles. Then taking the ever so fancy CoverGirl makeup, I am gonna put some translucent powder all over my face to seal that in. And actually, it wasn't that dusty. I put some baby powder on there to make it look like I was all fancy and cool and shit. Mm. Although I don't contour on a regular basis, I will right now. And as you can tell, I'm ratchet as shit. So I am using some old beat up and used up eyeshadow, and I'm just contouring my cheeks, and look, I'm doing my cheeks more, and like, that side looks so good compared to that fast side, and I'm doing my double chin that apparently I ain't got. Like, who has time to go to the store and buy like a contour stick or something like that? Not me, so. And I'm putting in my hairline like the beauty gurus, cause they do it and they fancy as shit, and they bougie, and I wanna be like this. Oh yes, queen, you look so skinty and you didn't even work out. Cause who got time for that? Not me. Bye. Now it's time for your crusty ass eyebrows. So what I do is I take me some Vaseline, and that works just as good as that expensive eyebrow gel that you ain't got. So you just take your Vaseline like a beauty guru and you're so fabulous. Oh my god, these angles, like what even? Look at that pimple on it. Do you see that? But I'll just do that. Just watch how I'm gonna do it, cause like apparently I do it right. I don't know. Just honestly, just watch. Then to bring my skin back to life, I'm gonna add me some blush. Not a lot because I don't want to look like a clown, but just enough to make me look alive again. These are my favorite mascaras, but I prefer to use the yellow one on a daily basis because it gets my eyelashes so plump and juicy and nice, guys. Ooh, Illuminati confirmed. Remember, you look beautiful, so don't forget to model like I'm doing and make sure you feel confident and smile because you need to know you really and truly are beautiful inside and out. Next, I'm moving on to this funky ass hair. I knew you were trouble when you walked in. So I honestly didn't think just brushing it out would help. So just do what you gotta do to make it look better. Like sometimes, you know, you can like straighten it or like put water in it. Do what you do. Yeah, just do you. You get arrested for public indecency. You need to put on some clothes because, yeah, I mean, obviously, like you can't just be naked and love like I am. Even though I know you would like to, but I know you just can't. You just can't. He'll never see you cry. Pretends he doesn't know that he. I'm just wearing a white long sleeve shirt from Old Navy, and now I'm finna accessorize. Thanks for watching. I love you. Bye.
That's all for today's video, guys. After that, you can get ready and take some bomb selfies. And if you want to find out where you can see these bomb selfies that I always take, you can follow me on Instagram at RexNMG. And also, I have Facebook linked below, so you can go like my page. And also, don't forget to subscribe, like, and share my channel with friends of yours. And if you don't have an account, make one. I hope everyone has a wonderful day and or night when you're watching this. All I have to say is bye, I love you, and thank you so much for getting me this far. It's not that far, and I'll attempt to go farther and grow as a channel and as an organization or group or anything like that. I'm not like the Illuminati or anything like that, but you know what I mean, so bye.